go any further. At the moment, we do have a very strong outgoing tides. So our license doesn't allow us to go in there in these conditions. It's not safe for us. Because if anything happens to us while we're in there, our engine covers.
It currently will take us
out in 5 minutes out of the sea. So we'll spend some time and then go back. And also, it's where I end my commentary, because on the way back, we don't do a lot of talking. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the cruise. We will make our slow cruise back to Meisner. But if you do have any questions to ask, please feel free to ask. If I know the answer, I will tell you. If I don't know the answer, I will make up something. But you will never know the difference. In that note, thank you very much, and thanks for listening. Thank you.
It's funny.